playing for an SEC title on Saturday now. How much do you expect your players to be able to draw on the experience they had last year against Georgia?
Well, it's different. I mean, you know, we're going to be on the road in an environment where they just, Alabama just won a huge game against their arch rival, be their senior night. I think it's an early game in it. So, what time is early? Well, early
11 a.m. local. 11 a.m. local.
Mm-hmm. So that's, you know, we'll deal with it and have to get going. But it's going to be, I mean, Auburn, the team, I think coming, I don't know what the preseason rankings were and all that, but I just know that the teams that we've been playing the last couple of weeks, other than Mississippi was rated up there highly, and Auburn's clearly in a good, great position for the NCAA tournament. I mean, where they're going to get a good line, and so it's going to be a hard game, but it's supposed to be hard, and we know that, and we're going to have to go in and really have to play well.
Thank you, Coach.
All right, thank you, guys.
Thank you.